Any updates on your medications?
Initially, I was not drawn to medicine. I started out as a government major, and actually when I grew up, I didn't like the smell of hospitals. In fact, the last thing I really wanted to be was a doctor. But I was fascinated by health economics and international relations and global health. So I applied to medical school with the focus that I wouldn't really practice, but I would perhaps use that background and training to lend more legitimacy to my interest in health economics.
Go ahead and take a deep breath.
But medical school happened, and I thoroughly, surprisingly enjoyed it, particularly working in the hospital, seeing patients, and every day was an exciting day of different stories, some inspiring, some very depressing, but it was the whole gamut of emotions, of narratives, that really attracted me to change course and decide that practicing medicine would be perhaps more personally rewarding. What fascinating about GI was, unlike some of the other specialties, it's not just about one organ, it's about several organs. And GI is at the crossroads of so many different fields. There's infectious diseases in GI, there's immunology and autoimmune diseases, there's so much going on now with the microbiome and the role of the gut. And the other aspect was I did like using my hands, and with endoscopy it also offered me the opportunity to use my hands. Once I chose GI, then I decided I had to pick a field within that area. I like a challenge, and I saw pancreatitis as a challenge. It's very complex. In some ways, a neglected specialty within my subspecialty. Patients who suffer from chronic pain are patients who are truly in need. I just saw that there was a lot of unmet need and a lot of possibilities to lead a fulfilling professional life.